A crash on the land. And now getting my revenge on them. Hey, catch up with that guy out there. Somehow. I'm getting there. You should have thought of that before you tried to kill me. That's another guy. Now stand on the ground before I do any more shots on you. I'm letting you live. For now. I need your money. And figure that out before the consequences. This thing actually did kill you. See you later, pal. Game Man lied! No, he did a ride! Not by somebody else's ride! I apologize. I need to buy your ride instead. Get me out before that guy tries to kill me! God, I'm out of here. She's a keeper. Or is she? I am here to visit somebody by the name of... Who is it? I didn't say.
And what he's saying? It means we just gotta take wild leaps in interpreting his mundane statements and come up with our own ideas. Like putting pheromones on our appliance. We just hook shoots up to our smokestacks and dump it off. Ditch our filth and shine and outsource our change for the sludge. We'll make something out of it.
It should be. Got it. And have a nice day. It's gotta lend me insane. Me normally sane sometimes. And it was safe house, but it was right. This time. That is Lulia, it's actually where I need to be. Have a fun day! It's not very good. How do you... Can't think of a good name in this. Wait a second. It's in the basement! Wait, what? Alright, let's get back to the people we kidnapped for them. It's okay, it'll be normal now. Hey, Lax, I'm giving you back to your fat daddy.
Thanks a lot,
pal. And it's going fine until this happened. How much time do we have before it? Okay, meet you, honey. I'm not trying to, but everybody's trying to be mean to me. Hey, careful! Hold on, we're in there. That's my destination. Should take care of it. Stop here, we need to turn right. Turn left on the next turn. Turn left. Stop here. That was close. Are you mad you're trying to kill the people in person trying to return? Yeah, be quiet so you can concentrate on getting you home safely. That car's not supposed to be there. And now it's that one! That's not me! This car's gonna blow up if it don't hurry up! I could bump into them, but unfortunately, there's a horse chase in the back. That was close. Stay in the night! Oh, there. We're here. You go home now. And never talk to me again. I knew we both nearly died just because of you.
Nico, what took you? Fucking, how you say? Guido's was all over my tail. You got Gracie in the trunk, do you?
Da.
Yeah.
She's in rough shape. But she'll be fine.
Shit, Nico, her neck's broke.
Oh, she died?
Fucking control your driving when the car goes this
way. I'm sorry, it wasn't my fault she died.
I'll be in touch.
Yeah, I'll see you later. Next time, there's somebody else handling your kidnapping.
This is really getting to me.
Give me a break. How did she die just when I'm driving? Wait, where's the car? I'm gonna waste some more money just to get there. I'm not really able to more than this.
Okay, here we are, bucko.
Great, never call me again, please. Okay, last time I actually had to call you. And hold on, which way was the entrance? Oh, it's right here. You can tell because there's an actual door inside.
You're moving up. Exciting and yet educational computer game. What's it called?
It's called Civil Service. That'll set up the utilities rooms. You can also make
the. That'll stop a driver for a while. Not trying to damage the car! Although they're slowing me down. Great. Now you got us all in trouble. Look what you've done. No! I think she died. Nope, she's saving her life.
What a man needs, some of the world's most
I'm trying to get make us back in shape. Is there an option to restart this? It was the only way! I need to get out of here.
Hey, where
are you going? Swear to God, I didn't know what time is, I guess.
Waiting for free to play with every valuable munitions contract.
I'll take this. No, this. That's why I slay from my away. That's a zombie for a time. Are you alright? Stop, you're trying to kill the girl! If you're still alive, give me a call. I think she died. Okay, get you still alive. Which means it's a job. Oh, come on! It's not me, it's saving your life! Oh man, it's gonna take forever now. Too soon, trying to keep you alive a little longer. If you're lucky, it'll pay off the ransom.
I'm getting out of here!
no further. Ah, my face! Stop complaining, you crazy lady! I've been on you for 5 minutes and I already dislike you. Is she calling me out or not? Guys, she's still alive. If it's up there, she won't be for long. She better be alive every time I get there.
Nico, my man. Katie's taking over on my duty, so I'll be watching this queer bitch for you.
Good.
In the trunk.
She's in trunk. She better be alive.
She don't play too nice up front. Gracie, Gracie, act nice now.
You motherfucker!
I knew she was alive. Is she always being crazy?
She's wild, huh?
Indeed.
I'm trying to calm her down. See you later, Nico.
Bye. Man, they really hit her already. Fine, I do with Jaden. Jimmy. You look, give me off, kid. You look, give me a ride. I say, give me a ride. Exit's not exactly where you need to be anyway. Not about my emo.
Good work, New Ryan. But we've got a new problem. The theft of office supplies is making us hemorrhage money. We lost 3.8 million in stolen staplers this month alone. What do we do?
I'm just a normal, new, strange secret sin. He's my side, okay?
He's right. We need to see the deal. You're saying we should replace our fluorescent bulbs with x-ray bulbs, and we'll find the sticky finger culprits in a Jim Jam Gym. Our home appliance division is on the verge of bankruptcy. Work your magic. What do you got?
I'm here to see your boss.
Hey, is Mr. Pegorino around?
Sure, I'll get him.
Great, are you? Boss, I'm here for you.
Appliance division is on the verge of bankruptcy. Work your magic. What do you got?
I keep trying to tell you.
I'm sorry.
I think I get what he's saying. He means we just gotta take wild leaps in interpreting
his
statements and come up with our own ideas. Like,
putting pheromones on our appliances?
That's brilliant, New Ryan. Yes. If we extract the same glandular excretions that stimulate affection in our designer fragrance division and apply it to our appliances, our products will be irresistible. Smell blimmin' advertising.
Thanks for turning this place around, New Ryan.
When things are cool, we're getting so fucked.
I'm sorry.
I know I didn't mess up from the beginning, but hold on.
Sure. Listen. Some of their boys are in town today. Gonna collect their piece of an
old... Which boys?
Ring. Where do you think a designer, an actor? Find them and follow them to the mean. You disrupt me, I'll let you get the money.
The
make
the
sure you hit the
right
man.
The ultimate hitman from the Donnie.
The
Joey continue himself. Look, there's only one problem. He doesn't like his life.
All right. I'll see if a designer... Enter the driver now. You need to maintain combat, or else I'll stick out larger than a sore thumb. I mean, a lot larger than a sore thumb. Like, if you think of it carefully, I really stick out.
works just for me! No! What the hell did you die to him? Who is those? My ancient giant daddy and his secret. I've been raising the ultimate hitman from the time he was a baby. I taught him to kill without conscience. Raised on hate and filth and darkness. And I fed him only visions. Paramecium and starfish livers. All regenerate to that. Shall we continue the show? Well, there's only one problem.
Yep, this is the right way. I think the diner is over here. That is place. I need to blend in perfectly. Is that the guy? Oh no, they figured me out.
They must be desperate. Let's lose them on the way to the meet.
You fool! I know exactly what you're saying. They may have lost me just now, but I'll catch up with you eventually. Okay, maybe not. Or maybe so. Dang it. You know how much money I had to waste just to get over here? Next time, I'll try not killing some. Actually, I'll now take a shortcut. Or maybe I can. Maybe just destroy the barrier. This car's gonna make it much longer. I need a new car. I'll take that car. As soon as I get to it first. Or I'll just find it anywhere I can find. Whoops. Okay, I think I stopped up time. Fine, I'll take the path for that. Just oh my god. I think it was like prepared for them. I'm so ready for them to do this stuff. Fine, I'll take the main gold. Then you'll see. Going on. I can shoot his arm off if I'm lucky. I'll make sure he never fires his arm trigger finger again. And end that meme once and for all. Is that the meetup? Excellent. Time to watch the chaos unfold. Wait, the last one I made a grenade, right? Did he die? Great, get out of here. It's gonna take forever, but don't deal with that guy now. At least that one works. Damn.